four times top 20 at four-star level. Nothing with this horse as well.
She is flying. Keep this pace up, it's going to be hard to beat.
So, flies to third. Finds her way up the ring in short order. On the one stride through the angles.
Found a great line to those angles at 4AMB. And then catches a really good angle at the wedge. And now the corner. Inside turn, going to the house. Look at these horses fly. This is amazing.
Just losing a little bit on the turn as they come down to the Big Apple, looking for the inside turn. Nope, goes around the corner, kick, 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 on the way back to the duck.
Catches the duck beautifully. Now let's see, she get one stride between these two. Got a good shot in, no problem there. Now she's got to catch this angle. Wow, the sun sits in severe angle. Here she goes. Whoa, almost took her kneecap off on that. Prize money, here it comes. Great shot at the second to last. Here we are, keeping it up. And on we go, fighting.
Great changeover from this team as well. Times Square, flying out of the star box is Boyd Martin, the two-time US Olympian. He was an individual finalist at Rio last summer. He's been USEF National Four-Star Champion at the Rolex Kentucky. He's had great results all around the world. The angles at 4 and 5. On the long one there, middle to middle. There's Jinx inside to get back to the wedge.
He looks so slower, but it might be deceptive because the guy that's going the fastest with the fewest footprints on this course is going to have the fastest time. Great shot at the bounce bank. He's a wonderful stride at this. Got it. Inside turn. Cheer him on, everybody.
So clear of the duck. He's jumped all the feature fences. Boyd Martin jumps the two angles. Yep. 182. Time to beat. 182.52 to be exact.
He better get going if he's going to beat it. Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
Fast field go, ladies and gentlemen. 182.52, this is doable.
Keep it
going, Times Square.